Crucified he'd be,
but at the time for him to die, God's Son came into view. With pity in his voice he said, I'll be crucified for you. Jesus Christ took his place upon that tree. Upon that tree.
I wandered through life aimlessly, no hope or joy within, no peace of mind, nowhere to go. Because of all my sin, I disobeyed the laws of God. A sinful soul was I. To hell I was condemned to go the day that I should die. But as I read God's holy word, I came upon his Son, who to cleanse my soul from